When it comes to mechanically demanding 3D prints, most people will bring up ABS as the material of choice. But there is a point where you need even more durability, and that's where nylons come in. To make them stiffer and more wear resistant, some filaments use carbon fibers to reinforce the material, and Rigid Ink's Carbonyte is one of them. While it's unfortunately sharing the name with a brand of functional underwear, the Carbonyte filament uses a PA12 base and chopped carbon fibers. With a price of 132 euros per kilogram, it would be a shame to let it go bad from ambient humidity, so even though this filament should be less sensitive to moisture than other nylons, you're still best off keeping it in a dry box. When printed at 265 degrees Celsius, it does give off a very noticeable wax-like smell, but it does stick well to glue stick on a heated bed at 110 degrees Celsius. Prints come out with a fairly smooth surface and score well in the quality test, but like other filled materials, do require a bit of tuning to get good performance when bridging. It is a very stiff material and suited well for mechanical parts, showing excellent layer adhesion and good strength, which earns it a respectable 67 kg strength rating. Heat resistance is good as well. While you do need a wear resistant, all metal hardened to print Rigid Ink Carbonyte, it's a great choice for tough, high performance 3D prints.